the tax collector's booth. When Jesus came along and said to him, "Follow me." So Matthew got up as Jesus asked and followed him. And they went off to Matthew's house to eat. And while they had their dinner, there were many tax collectors and sinners who came and ate with them. And when the Pharisees saw what was happening, they came and asked the disciples, "Why does your teacher eat with tax collectors and sinners?" The Pharisees just did not understand. On hearing this, Jesus said, "It is not the healthy who need a doctor, but it is the sick. For I desire mercy and not sacrifice, for I've not come to call the righteous, but to call the sinners."